In the last session, you learned about the most commonly used modes of Islamic financial transactions that can generate fixed levels of income. While ijara or operating lease is non-controversial, there are issues with other fixed income modes of financing with regard to their proximity with interest. In particular, with murabaha, Islamic economists and many other Islamic scholars are of the view that the real benefit of Islamic banking could not be realized unless Islamic banks and other financial institutions minimize the use of fixed income modes of financing and rely more and more on profit and loss sharing modes. They recognize the fact that even with fixed income modes, Islamic banks are relatively more stable because their transactions are mainly asset-based and hence less vulnerable to any downside economic trend. In this session, you will learn the important risk-sharing Islamic modes of finance in some detail. The main such modes are musharaka and mudaraba. You will also learn why their use are relatively insignificant.